what the detective learned was that she was still seeing this young man in spite of the fact that there was a protective order in existence. And on this particular night, she had actually let him into the house. After everyone else had gone to bed, she went and opened the door, and he came in with her agreement, and, you know, she let him in.